Tana, why don't you tell us about writing this song on the upcoming record?
This happened, I think it was, I was telling Sam the other minute, a couple hours ago. I think I wrote the song the first time we played the restaurant at the House of Blues. Sorry, the time we played the restaurant at the House of Blues.
We did not get asked back.
We had some fun times at the House of Blues.
We sang Chandelier, we shouldn't have.
My voice was shot at the time, but nevertheless, I came home and I had a song that was just on my heart that I had to write. And I hope to God I remember the lyrics right now. Anyways, I was telling Sam that I just started writing the lyrics, and I wrote the whole song probably in about an hour and a half. And then I sent a voice memo to these guys, and I was like, hey, this could maybe work as a song idea. And they're like, yeah, cool. You're gonna sing it. And I was like, damn it. It's not about romance. That don't mean that it's not love. If you only take a chance, when push comes to shove, you'll find that it's not finished. Even when you say it's done, life is just too short to live for the long run. 'Cause we've all seen rain, we've all shed a tear, we've all felt pain, given in to fear. But if you can't break the chains, we hold you down. I can't be the one to do it now. You're swimming in your head, and maybe you could use a raft. Repeating things you said, some made you cry and some made you laugh. But if experience is just a word that some folks say, maybe the currents have dragged you baby too far away. Because we've all seen rain, we've all shed a tear, we've all felt pain, given in defeat. If you can't break the chains that hold you down, I can't be the one to do it now. Thank you.